Blessings to all members from Heavenly Father. My name is Ali. I have been with God's Heart, Messiah Zai Khan, since the day I first heard him, and for 3 days after seeing and hearing him, I was in an indescribable state. After this, the conversation with the Holy Prophet Zahid Khan will begin. At that time, no book existed in the form of Urdu, audio or video. I received many early bases. I received my early basic education directly from Qalbullah, Heart of God, Zahid Khan on WhatsApp and phone calls. Because my English was very weak, I could not read the PDF of the English book. I started listening when the Urdu audiobook started uploading on YouTube. There was a night in December 2018 when I fell asleep listening to the book. I had heard about the first 3 chapters and my condition was strange. As soon as the first nap of sleep came, I suddenly saw that I am standing outside my house, and it is now, and I see my right hand on which the sun is shining, and suddenly the scene became as clear as if I was actually there. And at the same time, I started to remember that I was in my bed. But there was a strange feeling in that condition. The next morning, I kept thinking about this dream like real scene, but I didn't share it with anyone and got busy with my work. That afternoon, I was standing outside my house from work and lost in thought when my eyes fell on my right hand and all my thoughts would be lost because it was noon and the same sunlight and the same scene was in front of me and was as real as it looked at night. Well, I didn't tell anyone again. The next night, I started listening to the 4th chapter. And after listening to it almost completely, I started preparing for bed. First, I wanted to hear the secrets of the new world of knowledge of God and truth. And second, that dream-like real picture was in front of me. The condition was also very strange that night, but fell asleep. It was about 5 o'clock in the morning that I felt something in my room, as if someone was present, but the room was locked from inside and the light was off, but light was entering the room through the window. I was about to catch a sleep when I felt a strong jolt in the middle of my head, and all of a sudden, I felt like I was going on way too fast. Some magnetic force was pulling me too hard. Then all of a sudden, the magnetic pull stopped, and I was standing on the floor of my same room. I found myself feeling lighter than air. I could see everything in the room. My memory, all the parts of my thinking were working perfectly. I thought it was also something like last night's scene. Not to worry. I was so overwhelmed by this situation that suddenly my eyes fell on my body and I understood the whole story. I began to sleep. I began to see the same state of whispers. I realized that my soul gone out of the body. As I started moving toward the open door, my body was so light, as astronauts walk on the moon, they cover a considerable distance in one step. I felt that if I felt a slight breeze, I would fly away and fall. I began to move towards the door with great patience, caution and fear from the circle. Suddenly I felt someone behind me and his hands entered my armpits and he started lifting me up. As I approached the roof, I was terrified and realized that a being was about to take me. With that thought, I found myself, this being left me when I tried to read him. As soon as he left me in less than a second, I began to feel in my outward body. The part above the neck and thinking was working, the rest of the body lay lifeless like a stone. It is suddenly blown away by an empty object or a shopping bag, then it loops. In the same way, when I became very angry, my whole body began to feel. At the same time, I was so overwhelmed with grief that I wasted no time. One time, today was my assassination. After the first spiritual observation, I come out of the body many times and it looks very beautiful everywhere. One day, I fell asleep and woke up in the morning. And a movie started playing in front of my eyes. I saw that there is one city and people are going and passing vehicles and other transport. And it was walking in front of such a real movie with closed eyes. I couldn't believe it, but for 3 or 4 minutes it kept going and I was in full consciousness. Once I saw a huge circle of white light in closed eyes, which was bigger than the moon, and a white spark was emanating from each side of the circle. Also, I see different particles in the air with open eyes. The number of white and black particles were very high. White particles are then covered like light. Many white particles from your body appear to come out in the form of stream. Often, when Mr. Zahid Khan give lectures, so with him very thick and large white particles appear to be flying in the air. One day, I fell asleep and woke up in the morning, and a movie started playing in front of my eyes. I saw that there is one city and people are going and passing vehicles and other transport. And it was walking in front of such a real movie with closed eyes. I couldn't believe it, but for 3 or 4 minutes it kept going and I was in full consciousness. Once I saw a huge circle of white light in closed eyes, which was bigger than the moon, and a white spark was emanating from each side of the circle. Also, I see different particles in the air with open eyes. The number of white and black particles were very high. White particles are then covered like light. Many white particles from your body appear to come out in the form of stream. Often, when Mr. Zahid Khan give lectures, so with him very thick and large white particles appear to be flying in the air. One day I was laying down to rest, suddenly felt a lot of pressure on the body and the joints of the hands and feet were gripped by something very tight. And all of a sudden I saw that there was darkness everywhere and I can only feel myself. I can only think. When I thought about where I am, so a voice came from inside me that this is the place where the creation of my soul was created. I was just contemplating this voice when I felt the sense of God behind me. It wasn't until I realized that my condition had changed and a strange world has arisen. It seemed that all parts would be frozen and the memory will fade. This condition lasted for a long time and then gradually the senses were restored. And I delivered back to the body. In addition, I received visits of Holiness Zahid Khan every second or third day in my dream. Once I saw in a dream that the Holiness Zahid Khan had visited my house and sitting in the room. And I am trying to meet God by playing his string guitar. And then there are many frogs and lizards behind me. But I was playing the guitar faster and more focused on meeting God. In the same run, Holiness Zahid Khan drove me out of this room. And once I saw Holiness Zahid Khan standing near my house, I ran to him and I was very happy to see him. I saw the golden light over there, and when I put my hand in my pocket, I had dried fruit in my hand too. We ate together with them, and my family was with me as well. In addition, my family has made many spiritual observations, and they have seen the different lights of God. Thank you so much, everybody.